we are going to paint with poster colors in this design that we have embossed. To make this more convenient, I'm holding my embossed foil horizontally. You can take paints of your choice. Make sure that your paints are very thick and not very watery, and very slowly you'll start applying paint inside the design. See, if you take very watery paint, then your foil will not hold on to the color, it will leave the color. So make sure that you are taking very thick paints and just lightly going over. If there is some gap in the paint, don't worry. Once the poster color dries up, you can give a second coat of poster color. So we have finished painting the flower and the leaves. I have also used two colors. So a foil embossing design is now ready.